As a rule, we're not supposed to say any lines that would break the basic story outline or any use the story, so sorry.
This guy, Nihonmo, character. 崩してしまうんですが、僕が英語で喋る分には大丈夫だと思います。
However, as long as it's not in Japanese, it's technically not Ichigo, so he'll say it in English.
Rukia, I love you.